Hi, my name is Mohammed Al-Mousawi. I'm 19 years old. I'm from Qatar. I'm doing a foundation certificate in science and engineering in Liverpool International College. I'm hoping that I progress to University of Liverpool after I finish my course.
I thought this is the perfect place to be in because it's multicultural. There are a lot of nationalities. Every nationality you think of is here, actually. Whether Arab, Latin, African, Asian.
My favorite thing about my course is actually the subjects. It's the suitable subject that I require for me to continue my education in Liverpool University. The teachers are very, very, very helpful. They are supportive. They help me and the students whenever we have a question, whenever we have a concern. Whenever I'm free, I like to come here to the sports center with my friends to actually hang out. The sports center offer a lot of different classes, but the ones I go to with my friends are the classes in the swimming pool. They actually teach how to swim. Sometimes I usually go to the fitness and play squash. Some people think living away from home is a bad thing. Actually, it's not. You learn a lot of experiences. You get by time you get independent. You take responsibility. My parents think I'm actually in good hands. I'm living in a safe, good community here in Liverpool. So they are actually not worried at all.